Wondering if data science or data analytics will earn you more money? Let's break it down. In the US, data analysts typically earn around 65 to 85K per year, depending on experience and location. The responsibilities focus on structured data analysis, creating reports, and making data-driven recommendations for their company. Data scientists, on the other hand, with expertise in AI and machine learning, they can earn a lot more, as much as 100K to 150K annually, and sometimes even more. Their skills in advanced analytics, algorithm development, and AI training make them highly valuable in tech-driven industries. So, why the difference? Data scientists require deeper programming and statistical knowledge, while data analysts, they focus more on visualization and business strategy. Many analysts transition into data science roles over time, increasing their salary potential. Both careers are in demand, but data science roles are projected to grow 36% by 2031. If you prefer business-focused insights, analytics is a great start. If you enjoy coding and automation more, data science may be a better fit. Want a full breakdown of salaries and career growth in data? Watch the full video now in the link below.